And now the stock market report by Exchange Telegraph.
Trading was crisp at the start of the day, with some brisk business on the floor. Rubber hardened and string remained confident. Little bits of tin consolidated, although biscuits sank after an early gain and stools remained anonymous. Armpits rallied well after a poor start. Nipples rose dramatically during the morning but then declined by mid-afternoon, while teeth clenched and buttocks remained firm. Small, dark, furry things increased severely on the floor, whilst rude jellies wobbled up and down and bounced against rising thighs which had spread to all parts of the country by mid-afternoon. After lunch, naughty things dipped sharply, forcing giblets upwards with the nicky-nacky noo. Ting-tack, tongue rankled dithy, little tipples pooped, and poppy things went pong. Gibble-gabble-gobble went the rickety-rackety-roo as the nut of the...
That'll teach you to be normal.